It's either corruption or incompetence. Which is it?
On a day when the Trudeau Liberals were hoping that a wage subsidy extension and a one-time payment to people with disabilities would steal headlines, the We Charity controversy overshadowed it all. And the Prime Minister, who didn't bother to show up for question period, only made matters worse.
Why is the Prime Minister taking a personal day? And I'd like to ask the Deputy Prime Minister, is everything okay?
Without a Prime Minister present, the opposition were left with very few answers about how the We Charity was awarded more than $900 million, while some of the Prime Minister's family members were being paid by the charity. Overshadowed by the controversy was a new pandemic bill meant to extend Canada's wage subsidy until December and give a one-time $600 tax-free payment to people with disabilities.
And from a staffing perspective, only one-third of employers have hired back all of their staff. Two-thirds of employers either have no or only a handful of their staff that are back.
The wage subsidy provides employers with 75% of an employee's salary, up to $847 per employee. It was set to expire this month, but will be extended to December 19th if the legislation is passed. Originally, businesses had to see a 30% loss in revenue, but under this law, a business could receive a subsidy calculated by their actual losses. But Kelly says there's another expense killing Canadian businesses.
The rent support program, unfortunately, is a complete mess. The money flows to landlords, not to business owners. And landlords have to apply to actually use the program to provide relief to their tenants and take themselves a 25% cut in the rent that they would otherwise receive.
Debate on the bill will continue into Tuesday. In Ottawa, Nigel Newlove, City News.